Yeah.
Right, welcome. My name is Tapiwa, the greenhouse guy, and I'm here in Seke Rural areas. We've just finished completion. We've just finished constructing a greenhouse measuring 200 square meters. And this is a wooden framed greenhouse, and it can accommodate approximately 600 plants of tomatoes. So what we have here, the variety that we have is called Trinity. We're looking at a potential yield of approximately 15 to 18 kgs per individual plant. And this is an indeterminate variety. And as long as the environment is good, they continuously produce. So we need to take care of our nutrients and disease management as well. What we've done here with Trinity, as you can see, they are in the beds. But before bed making, we actually dug a trench, which is about 50 centimeters deep. And there we started incorporating layers of manure as well as fertilizer, which is your compound, S. And this was as a result after soil analysis results were taken to Total Farm Solutions. And after that, we then came in to plant our Trinity tomato variety. And soon after that, we applied Lambda for cutworm control. And this is where we are. What we expect to be doing in terms of our routine operations, we expect to be applying copper oxychloride, diethan M45, and mangozeb. And chlorothalonil, which is your Bravo. This is soyas to prevent fungal diseases. Because yeah, we are in the summer season, when the environment is gonna be hot and humid, definitely we're going to experience some fungal diseases like your early blight and other types of blight. So it's best to have a routine spraying program where you actually apply your fungicides to prevent those diseases. Another challenge that we might be facing in this greenhouse is tuta absoluta. And we're going to put pheromone traps supplied by Total Farm Solutions again, so as to monitor the crop. And it will also control tuta absoluta. There are other chemicals that can be used to control tuta absoluta, such as catup, hydrochloride, belt, ampligo, and a few others. Even acephate can be used to control tuta absoluta. So we'll be monitoring the progress in this crop, and let's join us in the next section as we discuss more about tomato production. Thank you.